I think that many young people today are suffering from a kind of depression, maybe because they wonder about what to do when they grow up, and they have many or not so many options. And I think that can cause many problems with interacting with other people.
Jeg tror kanskje norske ungdommer sitt største problem press. Press på forskjellige ting. Kroppspress og klespress. Det veldig sånn at du kan bli utstøtt hvis ikke du har den rette stilen og den slags.
No encuentran un sitio en la sociedad. No se ubican. No tienen un espacio. Y están muy desubicados, ¿eh? Eso los desubica, los estresa, sí, tienen un conflicto tenaz con eso.
No matter where you are right now, the lack of opportunities is a really big issue. I work in a very small town of just 6,000 people, and nobody can stay in their hometown because they don't have a way to survive. They don't have any opportunities to create a future.
It's a lack of confidence.
I think the biggest conflict is drugs. Yeah.
To do what society expects me to do.
Saber lo que quieren en la vida.
Lo que prefieres, nadie te dice qué hacer. Pecado ser libre es pecado, vivir en penas.